Mark Warner's going to have to weigh in on it.
I wonder if I can get you to weigh in on the wisdom of building a mosque a couple of blocks from Ground Zero.
This question is for you, President Obama, but if the Prime Minister chooses to weigh in on it, that would be lovely.
What assurances can you give the American people, many of whom whose parents fought and died for your country, that they will finally get the ability to freely and fairly compete with, for the South Korean consumers with your conglomerates? And if President Obama wants to weigh in on that, we welcome it. Thank you.
Or is he allowing the Vice President to be his point man on this?
Well, Mike, I would simply say that standing here at this podium yesterday, I announced the President had called Speaker Boehner. His engagement.
Are they serious? Do we really think that thousands of families whose lives have been shattered by gun violence don't have a right to weigh in on this issue? Do we think their emotions, their loss, is not relevant to this debate? So all in all, this was a pretty shameful day for Washington.
You've called Citizens United devastating to the public interest, so I wonder if you could weigh in on this latest case.
It's not something that I weigh in on. And that's why it's that's part of the reason why it's relevant to the United States, and why I have had the temerity to weigh in on it.